I was diagnosed with a brain tumour in late February. I had my surgery in the middle of March this year to remove as much of the brain tumour as possible. When they removed the tumour, they weren't able to take all of it, and it will likely upgrade to a higher grade tumour, which becomes increasingly more difficult to treat. And after that, I decided that I needed a fitness goal, something to get me off the couch and really rebuilding my life. So I decided that I wanted to run the New York Marathon in November. I spent months going through rehabilitation, starting walking in May. The sooner I got up and the sooner I got healthy again, the better my life would be. The New York Marathon was an amazing experience. When I got to the start line, I really realised just how much work I'd done to get to that moment. And then running the marathon was almost a present to myself for the hard work that I'd put in to get there. And when I crossed that finish line, I just felt such an overwhelming sense of achievement that any goal could be achieved if you put your mind to something. And I proved to myself that my spirit could conquer the body. Enlisting in the March Charge really is all about getting in cancer's face. It's about standing up and waging a war against cancer. I think the most important thing to get the numbers behind the March Charge, we're going to run towards cancer, and we're not going to let cancer chase us down. Cancer can't just take people's lives anymore. We're not going to sit there and take it. One third of cancers can be prevented by a healthy lifestyle. This march, push yourself at least one third further, faster, harder, and let's obliterate cancer once and for all. Enlist now. The March Charge.